Φίλοι και φίλες του ABOLA Sport, είμαστε στο γήπεδο ποδοσφαίρου του ΣΕΦ στον Πειραιά, όπου ήρθαμε για να παρακολουθήσουμε την προπόνηση του αθλητικού ομίλου ΚΑΡΑΒΑ. Ο αθλητικός όμιλος ΚΑΡΑΒΑ εχθές στη Μυτιλίνη απέσπασε ισοπαλία χωρίς τέρματα από την ομάδα του Αϊτού Λουτρών. Μαζί μας έχουμε από ένα από τα τελευταία μεταγραφικά αποκτήματα του ΚΑΡΑΒΑ, τον Λουίς Μπεσού. Λουίς, καλησπέρα.
Hi.
Second game yesterday, yes. After a long time.
Yeah. Yes, it was a second game after a long time. We were waiting to start the championship. Thank you, we start. We play a second game. We do the draw 0-0. Uh-huh. It was not easy because we travel and all this time it was not easy. So we try to do our best. So the lucky was not for us, so we make a draw 1-0-0.
Yes. Now, next game with Pythagoras.
Next game with Pythagoras, I think that it's not a difficult game, but it's a difficult game. It's not because they are coming here, so it's our opportunity to win against them. It's a difficult game because I think that the last game they lose 6-0. So whenever we come here, they will not come to lose. So it will be difficult for us, but we try to win. Because we have to win.
You are happy here in ΚΑΡΑΒΑ?
ΚΑΡΑΒΑ is my family. Mm-hmm. After Zakynthos, ΚΑΡΑΒΑ is one of my family because I have a very good relation with DKC. And yes, I like it, really. I really like it. I enjoy here, I really enjoy.
With the other players?
The other players, yes, because I know most of them. Mm-hmm. I play with them before Prodeftiki, Halhida, so I know most of them. And some of them I didn't know them, but I just know them here. But they are very good people, really.
And the coach, Yorgos Antonopoulos?
The coach is very good. He's very good. He have a good tactic. He of the training. At the training, you understand, but he's someone who really, he like, first of all, before the training, he make a family first, and after make a family, we start to play about, we talk about football. This is very important in one team, because we have to make a family first, and after when we have a family, we can make a football now. Yeah.
Before ΚΑΡΑΒΑ, you were in Καραβιακός.
Yes, I was in Καραβιακός, one of the team that I like too. I have a good friend, a coach, a president. Yes, I had a good time with them. Good time. It's a good, very, very good team and very good players too.
From all the teams you played, which was the best season for you?
The best season is I have a 2 seasons. Mm-hmm. One of the best season it was Zakynthos. Zakynthos, I had a very good season there, and the second season, Prodeftiki. Mm-hmm. And Prodeftiki ΚΑΡΑΒΑ. Yes, ΚΑΡΑΒΑ was one of the team, but I had a really, really good season here.
1, 2, 3, the best goals you score?
1, 2, 3, the first goal was in Zakynthos. Mm-hmm. I scored from the middle field. Mm-hmm. I was in the middle field and I make one shoot, and I scored. The second, it was at the Prodeftiki. We play, I don't remember, but I think that with Rafina, I don't remember exactly, when I put a goal, one pass from Yakubu. And one goal from with a Prodeftiki, not Prodeftiki, with a ΚΑΡΑΒΑ. We play the semi-final from Kipelo when I score with a head. And one of the great goal too with the final of Kipelo at Karaskaki when I put one of the last goal and we win the cup.
This is the game that you remember?
Yes, yes, I remember very, very well. Yes.
What Luis Besu says to the fans of ΚΑΡΑΒΑ? What they can wait from you and the team?
The fans of ΚΑΡΑΒΑ, I think that I don't have many things to say for the fans of ΚΑΡΑΒΑ because they already knows me. Mm-hmm. They know who is Luis Besu. They know how Luis Besu can enjoy with them. The things about, I can say to them that to never leave the team. What happened with the team, they had to be with us. Because without us, without them, we are not the team. With them, we are a strong team.
You are happy in Greece?
Yes, I'm here like 8-9 years now, so I'm still here. It means that I like it, but I'm here. Yeah.
You learned some Greek words.
Yes, καταλαβαίνω λίγο ελληνικά, αλλά δεν μπορώ να μιλήσω πάρα πολύ, αλλά καταλαβαίνω λίγο σιγά σιγά.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome, thank you.